getting close to Buckthorn, Ontario, which is still in the Kawarthas. Heritage Studio Artists Collective. I think I want to see that. Catalina Bay. So we're coming into Buckthorn. That place didn't pan out that I went to. It was from 10 years ago. Watershed takeout. I can't believe that's what it was about. Maybe it was for canoe. You take your canoe out. I don't know. Makes no sense at all. Big Bald Lake, Kelly's Garden Center. Jason Paris design and install. Shambhala Bed and Breakfast. Sun Renewable Energy. The Vimy Ridge Gallery. The Gallery on the Lake. Please, no engine assisted brakes. Here we come into Lakehurst Road. That's where I used to have to turn to go to the church. Gallery on the Lake. Boy, a lot of crafty things going on here. Community Center, two clicks. I guess that was to here. Share the road. People, tractors, walkers, and what was that? Christmas trees. Tourist information. Quite a a statue. Trent Severn Waterway, Lock 31. Buckthorn Community Center. No, that's community care. Main Street Landing Restaurant. The Old Ice House. Fine Antiques. Pickerel Special Every Day. Buckhorn General Store. Goodbye room. Did I pass it? Did I pass the community center? It's across from a school. The school. Here we go, school center. Boy, lots happening at the community center. Look at all these cars. In the nick of time, November 29th and 30th. So we're in Cavendish, I guess. We just passed the Cavendish Community Center. Kawartha Highlands Provincial Park is beside me on the right. Very wild out here, isn't it? Marina. Baldwin Bay Road. Oh, look at the fog. That's from the snow melting. Sort of a sandy color. I saw a little road through the woods. I'm not brave enough to do roads through the woods anymore. Sorry for the bumpy ride. Driving back roads up near Kawartha Lakes Provincial Park.
Arrive at your destination.
This is a random destination.
You have arrived.
Here we are. very black and white day, isn't it? About out in the middle of nowhere. Definitely in the wilderness. Hey, look, they have a little teepee there. Of this Kawartha Lakes Provincial Park. Headed back to Buckhorn. Sure is wilderness up here. Me, Nancy, today. Well, I am definitely in the wilderness. My goodness, talk about feeling lonely out here. Let me open the window and show you where I am. Gotta close the window because I'm getting wet. Anyway, so I figured out that my phone, it's a Samsung, it has a map app. I'll show you. Like, I had to go into this little thing here where the apps are, and then I found the one that was maps, and I moved it, and now I have, and if I push this button here, it'll show me where I am. So I'm on this little tiny road somewhere north of, I don't know, it's a huge provincial park over here. I think it's called Kawartha Highlands Provincial Park. Anyway, it's really cool to have this. See, I just tap this and it goes back to where I was. So I'm here in the middle of all these lakes on the last day of, well, I guess winter was over yesterday. Today all the snow is melting or melted. I feel sorry for Buffalo. I hope to find out what's happening with them. And I'm driving home from Mary Jane's to my house. But of course, I've been driving for hours and I haven't gotten anywhere because I went north instead of up east. I'm up near Ottawa and she's near Toronto, so. Oh well. But this has been very interesting to go through Bob Cajun, and there was another town. I can't remember the name of it. Anyway, but then I went way north to try and find this basket maker, but of course I didn't find her. Look at that. That tree broke off. Let me see if I can undo this a little bit. See that tree broke right off? Separated, but it's still lying on the tree beside it. Interesting, eh? My windshield wiper for the back window broke. I mean, it didn't really break, but it... I'll show you what it does now, or doesn't do now. See, it's got this flappy bit. So it's no longer cleaning off the windshield, but you know, everybody's got their lights on, that's good enough. So here I am in my cozy little car. I have lots of heat if I want it. I got lots of gas, I have no food, imagine no food. And I'm all by myself, and I feel lonely, so I have to pray, because then you never feel lonely if you pray, because God's here anyway. Oh, look, there I am. Hello. I have a friend if I have my mirror. That's right, I can always look at myself. Hello. Here I are. Yeah. Anyway, so that was just a little update about where I am, where I'm going. So I'll put you back in your little holder and I'll video some more. Bye-bye. Okay, so this is the road between Bob Cajun and Buckthorn. So we're up in Cottage Country, north of Lindsay, Ontario. Baskets, like the double basket I made. I bought from her. It's a basket with a little tiny basket up on the top. Road quarry.